If your Google Photos app is suddenly showing a language you don't understand, or one that's different from what you originally set, I'll explain why that's happening and how you can fix it. It may look strange, but in case you're wondering, this is not a glitch. It's actually a new update in the Photos app. An announcement made on the community forum stated that users can now view their memory titles and notifications in their preferred language, even if that language differs from the app or device default language. The update was described as affecting users in Bangladesh, India, Pakistan, and the Philippines. Now, to remove or change the language displayed, there are two steps you can follow. First, open the Google Photos app, tap on your profile icon at the top right, then select Manage your Google account. From there, select Personal Info, then scroll down and select Language. Here, you'll see other languages, so delete any unwanted language added there. Please note that it may take a few hours for the changes to take effect, and also, existing stories or captions may remain in the previous language, but any new ones will reflect your changes. Second, to prevent this from happening or another language being added in the future, turn off Automatically Add Languages option.